In this video, we will practice a proof of a conditional statement, or an if-then statement. So the claim that we wish to prove is the following. Prove that if x is an even integer, then x squared plus 5x plus 3 is odd. Now, the general approach to proving conditional statements is the following. For direct proof, we want to observe that between the if and the then, this is what we want to assume. Over here, beyond the then statement, this is what we want to show. So, our general game plan will be to assume that x is an even integer, and then working with theorems or properties of integers, we will want to show that x squared plus 5x plus 3 is odd. Okay, so let's begin. We begin by assuming that x is an even integer. Now, recall that the form of even integers is 2k. So x equals 2k, where k is some integer. Now, notice here that I'm using k is an element of the integers. This boldface Z stands for integers, and this symbol here means is an element of. So just K is an integer. Okay, well, that means that we have x squared plus 5x plus 3 equal to, now just substitute in what we know x is some even integer, so it's of the form 2k, so let's substitute that in. 2k squared plus 5 times 2k plus 3, and now a little algebra will work this out. 2k squared is 4k squared, and 10k for our middle term plus 3. Now, this is looking very good, because 4 times anything, well, this is an even integer, so an even integer times anything, that's even. And again, an even integer times anything, that's even, and this is odd. And if we think through this a minute, an even plus an even is even, plus an odd is odd. So intuitively and heuristically, we are very happy and feel satisfied that we're almost done. But we might want to be a bit more precise and mathematical to convince the reader that we truly do have an odd integer here. So let's hold those thoughts in the back of our mind, and let's proceed and be very precise about what we're doing and claiming. Okay, so let's just recall over here for a moment. Even integers are of the form 2k. Odd integers are of the form 2k plus 1, or 2j plus 1, doesn't matter what you call that. All right, so we want to get our quadratic expression somehow 2 times something plus 1. So let's see here. We could rewrite this as 4k squared plus 10k plus 2 plus 1. Notice I'm saving a 1 on the end there because that's what I desire for the outcome. So I'm just kind of massaging this expression into the form that I seek. And so let's keep going here. We could factor out a 2 as a common factor. So let's take out a common factor here from those terms. And if we do that, we have 2 parentheses 2k squared plus 5k plus 1, close parentheses, and plus 1 hanging off the back end. And this looks great because we can call this piece in the middle here. We could let that be j. So really what we have is an integer of the form 2j plus 1 hanging off the back end there, where j equals 2k squared plus 5k plus 1. I don't care what j is. All I care is that we got our expression into this form, 2j plus 1, and we can conclude, therefore, x squared plus 5x plus 3 is odd.